Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
That's right. 2. Right. Okay, we're going to 20. 397. Okay. And then we're going to plug this little breadboard in. Let's do the positive on the top rail. And then negative, we're going to put that one down there. Like so. Now, in theory, 1K resistor on here. So pull down resistor, we should get a nice little blinky effect there, and that's one of our dear friend Hacker Jimbo's LEDs, multicolored LEDs. And Jim likes blinkies. So do we. Okay, let's leave it there.